are. I don't care if you're married, single, divorced, engaged, or shackled. You gotta straighten out something every now and then. But I want you to think about all the times that you've heard somebody say, let's straighten it out. Think about it. And I guarantee you that most of the time, it was a man who said it. Now the reason why I say that is, well, let's face it, most of the time it's a man who makes it crooked in the first place. I'll mean no harm, that's just the way we are. Sometimes we do have a tendency to sort of take it for granted, don't we? Always acting like we don't understand some things. But I believe a woman feels things deeper than a man. I don't care what nobody says. I believe a woman loves stronger than a man. Cause you see, sometimes we just don't seem to understand. I know, because you see, I'm speaking from experience. Cause I came home one day and my woman was just going all around the house, not having very much to say. And I was kind of puzzled. I didn't know what to do. So I looked her straight in the eye and I said, sit yourself down, girl, and talk to me. And tell me what's on your mind. Keep on telling me everything's okay. Cause if it wasn't, you wouldn't be crying. You've been tossing and turning in your sleep, baby, baby. Sitting around pouting long, long. Did you leave and say goodnight?